name's Mikey Erg. Thanks for being here on my vanity broadcast here. This song's, this album's called Waxbuilt Castles. This song's called Kimberly Go Figure, which is for all you Stern fans out there. Song is it's another Stern quote. It's called Bad Decision Monday. Tonight in a bar by the subway, scraping together some words I thought I could say. I spent tonight drinking everything I hoped to declare. I kissed a few and threw back another, hiding away, not to be discovered. Responsibility that in the end, oh, I couldn't bear. Oh, when the fog clears this morning, I hope that I'll see you there. Always able turns to me, and there's practically a ring on your finger. All the things that I could say, but I'm far too numb to care. I spent today in a fog on a mission, losing my way, stumbling through the kitchen, putting my thoughts away, cause in the end, oh, I wouldn't dare. And it's your birthday tonight, and I'm wishing that I was there. Oh, as April turns to May, all of a sudden there's a ring on your finger. All the things that I could say, but I'm far too numb to care. Oh, I'm far too numb to care. Song's on a record called Waxbuilt Castles. If you're just tuning in, I'm doing the whole damn thing. The song's called Clueless or Cruel. Two have loved, two have lost, two have cried so much you can't even see through the tears. If I'd have known how it'd go, would have run the other way versus squandering the years. I want to know, how does it go? Whoa, whoa, how does it go? How does it go? Whoa, whoa, are you clueless or crow? 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 Tried, two failed, two have yelled so loud you aren't even making a sound. I'll admit, so it goes. Oh, I tried so hard, tail through legs, my head to the ground. I wanna know, I wanna know, whoa, whoa, I wanna know, I wanna know. Are you clueless or crow? Are you clueless or crow? Are you clueless or crow? I wanna know. Whoa, I wanna know. Whoa, I wanna know. Whoa, are you clueless or crow? 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 I wanna know! Thank you. I'd like to carry on now. People like it, apparently. So I'm told. The song's called And Nico. There are things I never tell you, but I take you by surprise. But I'm always on the level when I look into your eyes. Subtle instability's enough to bring you down, but I don't think enough of it to let it stop me now. There are things I love to tell you, but they're better left disguised. lose my concentration when I catch my train of thought. The words that could impress you are the words that I forgot. I say goodbye to you tonight, I say goodbye to you again, I say goodbye to you a million times before you comprehend. Things I love to tell you are the better that the sky. Take you by surprise, and I'm always gonna lay my statements coming out of size. The words that you impress you are the words I thought I brought, and the words that you said back to me were all I'd rather not. There are things I love to tell you that better let the sky. This song I really don't play. But I like it. This song's called Little Crushes. Little crushes, oh, I can't even think straight. Never know what to say to a This is the last song on side A. It's the title track of the record. I wrote it after watching The Color of Pomegranates. I believe it might be, if you're quarantining with the Criterion Channel, I believe you can find it on there. This song's called Waxbuilt Castles. Waxbuilt castles as a symbol. You just have them melted down. You stop calling from the window when you stop being around. And I'm not sure I know that you're ever gonna come back. Waxbuilt castles, how could I know it could ever be this bad? Filling in all parts so lonely that I never knew I had. And I'm not sure I know that I'm ever gonna fight that. No, I'm ever gonna fight. Waxbuilt castles as a symbol. You just burn them to the ground, staring blankly out a window at a love I've never found. And everybody knows that I'm never gonna fight that. No, I'm never gonna fight that. No, I'm never gonna fight that. Thank you very much. This is the point where you'll turn the record over. Because this is a professional gig. We've all paid real good money to be here. And what are side breaks for, really? If not to tune your guitar. Yeah. This song is a song called Hoplin Superette. It's about a little grocer's that is not there anymore in Northern California. Drove past it once and saw a sign called, sign said Hoplin Superette, and I said, I'm gonna write that song. So I did. The song's called Hoplin Superette. Take a picture of my big last trip. All over the front pages of the Post Gazette. My world is turning upside down. Fancy seeing you around. Sometimes I wish they'd take this town and level it. Give me all those years I wasted on this. Stopping nothing to give myself a heart attack. Slowly closing a screen door, cause you won't see me anymore. Give me something that I will not do. I know I only think of you when my eyes are wet. Sometimes I wish I had you here. Sometimes I wish that I could disappear. I think I heard they closed the Hopland Superette. Most of these songs are being played just by me and without all of the wonderful stuff that Alex Klute played on this record. Shout out to Alex. This record would not exist if it weren't for him. Okay, so thank you very much if you're out there anywhere. This song is one in a long line of Simpsons references. It's called Why Was I Programmed to Feel Pain? Wrote you a line with the best intentions, a couple of rhymes that were misconstrued, throwing away most of those conventions. What a man would have said, oh, I wish you knew. Well, I don't know, I apologize. I don't know, I apologize. Words that you wrote when you were 22. I try to explain, but I keep my distance. There was a time and a place, now it's overdue. Well, I don't know, I apologize. 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 You align with the best intentions, with a couple of rhymes that were misconstrued. I don't know, I apologize. 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 Got to do a tune before the 8 minute long song, which I left all of my noisemakers somewhere else, so will probably be a 4-minute long song. This song's called City Weddings. It's not, certainly not called Pool Pass. Stakes were made. Bonds were broken. Last seen face. Last words spoken. No more mystery. The sun is setting. The last flight's leaving. Last son.
Thank you.
We've come to the end of the record. I stole this, there's an old Gordon Lightfoot quote. Talk about writing a song, and the inspiration for the song was he caught his partner, you know, not being with him, and he said that when he was out drinking somewhere drinking when it was happening. I thought that was funny. This song is called Drinking Somewhere, Somewhere Drinking, or it's called Somewhere Drinking, Drinking Somewhere. I can't remember right now. When there's nothing to fight about anymore, it's the end of the line. What are all the late nights about anymore? Should I follow the sign? Nothing to write about anymore. Blind chasing the blind. When there's barely an appetite anymore. Nothing left on the vine. And me falling apart inside. And we've been wasting our lives. Nothing to fight about anymore. When there's nothing to fight about anymore. When there's nothing to fight about anymore. When there's nothing to fight about anymore. When we were mastering this record, we mastered at Abbey Road. And we were with the mastering engineer who had mastered all the Beatles reissues. The mono box set. And so, you know, I was all slick and I was all cool and I was like, hey, so when you did the Sgt. Pepper remaster, recut, how long did it take you to do that inner groove? He said it took a long time. It took a long time. And I said, well, can we do that on this record? And he said, if you want to pay for a long time, and if you want to pay for a whole bunch of lacquers, because we're going to fuck it up a few times before we get it right. And I decided that it was worth it. So if you have a vinyl copy of Waxbuilt Castles, it goes something like this. When there's nothing to fight about anymore, fight about anymore, fight about anymore, fight about anymore, fight about anymore. It took us about 4 hours to get it right. And Sean McGee said, I hope you like side two of this record, because we're going to hear it a whole bunch today. And I do like side two of this record. It's one of my favorite sides of an album that I've ever done. I think I've exhausted this bit. So I'm gonna... Thank you very much. Thank you all for being here. I love that record with all my heart. So thank you for sitting here while I did it on an acoustic guitar. I'm gonna go in a few minutes. We lost Adam Schlesinger this week, and I've been playing a bunch of songs of his, so I'm going to do a couple of them. And we'll hang out. Thank you so much for watching this. The song's called Leave the Biker. For the front town I go, the more I hate this place. He's got leather and big tattoos and scars all over his face. And I wonder if he ever has tried, cause he couldn't get a date for the prom. He's got his arm around every man's dream. His gums in his beard from the seafood special. Oh, can't you see my world is falling apart? Baby, please leave the biker, break his heart. Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. Now his friend leaves over and says, looks like we got us a drag. Wonder if that guy's read one word that wasn't in a porno mag. And I wonder if he ever has cried, cause his kitten got run over and died. He's got his arm around. Oh, can't you see my world is falling apart? Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. And I wonder if he ever has cried, cause he couldn't get a date to the prom. He's got his arm around every man's dream. Crumbs in his beard from the seafood special. Oh, can't you see my world is falling apart? Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. Baby, please, leave the biker. The biker, break his heart. Baby, please, leave the biker, break his heart. Thank you. I did see a comment saying, how do we get this in stereo? I spent all fucking afternoon trying to get this to be in mono, at least, so it was only in one speaker, but... It's on the left side. You're getting all anybody listening on headphones. You're having a rough time. It's like the Ramones, the first Ramones album for you. I'm sorry, but I only have two songs left, so. I love you all for being here. Thank you. song's called It Must Be Summer. It goes out to Liam. It must be summer, 'cause the days are long and I've dialed your number, but you're gone, gone, gone. I set out searching, but the car won't start. Said it must be summer, 'cause you're falling apart. I try your sister on the Jersey Shore. She said you might be stopping by, but she's just not sure. So I call your mother on Long Island Sound. She said it must be summer, 'cause you're never around. You're never around. When the sun is beating your senses, feel defenses like a dying lamb. I don't wanna lie by the ocean side, don't wanna play in the sand. Streets are bare, and I dial your number, but you're just not there. Sun keeps shining till it's dead and gone. Said it must be summer, 'cause I can't go on. I can't go on. When the sun is beating me senseless, feel defenseless like a dying lamb. Don't wanna lie by the ocean side, don't wanna play in the sand. Don't you understand? Can't you understand? It must be summer. It must be summer. It must be summer. Thank you. Thank you very much. I've got one more song left. And it's by Fountains of Wayne. Thank you so much for tuning into this. I've got a couple more of these things. I'm doing something on the Teenage Halloween Instagram page on Thursday. And then in a couple weeks, there's going to be a boatless booze cruise to benefit the Exchange in Bristol, UK, which is one of my favorite venues of all time. And they're, of course, going through a whole bunch of shit because none of us can play any shows. So stay tuned for that. But thanks very much for watching this thing. It means the world to me. As Adam Schlesinger also meant the world to me in the song called Survival Car. Don't you want to ride in my survival car? We could take a long way home through Central Park. Funny how the ground can find my wheels. I'm going where the road ain't there. I'm going to riding down the path we made to Union Square. Doing like the young folks do. Hill West Coast sounds, screaming like a banshee through the overground. Funny how the ground can find my wheels. I'm going where the road ain't there. I'm only riding down the path we made to Union Square. Everybody turn around, think I might have missed my calling. Everybody turn around, London set aside, life's about to change. London set aside, don't you wanna ride, 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 ride? Don't you wanna ride in my survival car? We could take a long way home. ground to find my wheels. Go where the road will down. Only riding on the path we made to Union Square. I'm only riding on the path we made. Riding on the path we made. Riding on the path we made to Union Square. Don't you wanna ride in my survival car? We could take the long way home. Thank you very much. My name is Mikey Erg. Have a good night. Hope everyone's safe and healthy. See you next time I do this. Good night. Thank you.